A big hello to everyone. This is Sunita welcoming you all back to my channel where it's all about loving and restyling your existing wardrobe pieces. It's time to say goodbye to 2020, and as we enter the last week, we pray that the new year brings a ray of sunshine to the otherwise dark 2020. Hope you all had beautiful Christmas celebration. I think I'm still in the Christmas mood. We always talk about clothes but have completely forgotten footwears, which are an equally important aspect of our daily life and also our style. We are too much into winters now, so it's time to pack up our sandals and peep toes. This makes me wonder what kind of shoes would be appropriate for winters so that they are not only stylish but also practical and warm enough to get you through even on the coldest day. Today I have come up with a capsule winter shoe collection to keep your feet cozy, warm and stylish this winters. So without further ado, let's get started. My first pick for winters are these Chelsea boots in tan color. These are my personal favorite and they go well with almost all winter outfits. Your winter wardrobe isn't complete without these boots because of their simple design and comfort. They are for everyday winter dressing. Thanks to their timeless shape and design, they are very versatile, comfortable and fashionable as well. These boots go very well with skinny jeans, culottes and even maxi dresses to give a sophisticated feel to any outfit. My second pick are the shoes which you have seen me umpteen number of times from summers to winters. Yes, you guessed it right. Those are my favorite white sneakers. By now, we all have at least one pair of white sneakers in our closet. They have become an absolute wardrobe staple item. It's so cool to rock the winter outfits with them. They look so adorable with flowy feminine dresses and with skirts and jeans, they give this ultimate street style vibes. So all in all, white sneakers are an absolute must have. My next pick are these compact boots. These are the newest entry into my collection. I love these boots as they toughens up any outfit and brings a forward edge to it. Compact boots are one of the longest lasting trends in footwear as they have this timeless it factor thanks to their history. I love the rough and tough look of these boots. The chunky sole. The grip is very good thanks to the zip. And of course the laces, I love it. I'm personally liking the stitching details at the bottom of the sole. They make a strong statement on the streets as they look big, bold and bulky. You can rock these boots with LBDs, flare dresses, denim, skirts, skinnies, actually anything. I would highly recommend you all to invest in a good pair of compact boots. This one is from H&M. Next in line are these long black boots in suede. They are very trendy and essential. These boots reach above the knees and helps to elongate your silhouette and makes you look lean and long. Since they come up higher on the legs, they keep you warmer. These boots look very good with skinny jeans, leggings, skirts or even short dresses. Again, they are very essential for night parties as they add an oomph factor to any of your party outfits. The only problem is that they have heels, so they are not very comfortable for long walks. But then who wanna walk when you can dance in them? Depending upon your personal style, you can choose the knee-high ones or the longer ones. These boots look supremely beautiful when worn with long coats and blazers. You have seen me wearing this in my earlier videos. These Uggs are definitely the most comfy ones out of the lot. Because of this lining inside, they are extremely warm and most comfortable to wear for long hours in winters. I have worn these in extremely low temperatures and believe me, my feet didn't die thanks to these boots. These boots are worth the investment because they go with almost all of your winter outfits and also the tan color makes it more versatile. The thick sole protects your feet from getting numb when the temperatures are too extreme. So yeah, these are my favorite pair. I'm still waiting to wear this pair this season. This one again is from Aldo and I think I have been using this for almost 6 years now. Leather has become cliche but suedes are trending high this season. So my next pick are these boots, again ankle boots in suede. I particularly love this color, it's somewhere between blue and grey. The block heels are comfortable though not for very long hours. These boots go particularly well with jeans and denim skirts, better than the black or tan ones. I particularly love the golden details in the form of this button and this zip. This blue and gold combination gives this extra edge to any outfit. These navy suede boots are so much fun and bring that pop to an outfit and shows your personal style. They also bring a touch of stylish effortlessness to an outfit and help you to dress up or dress down depending upon the occasion. This was my personal shoe collection and my personal pick for the winter season. I hope it would have helped you in finding your styles and preferences. If you found this video helpful, please let me know in the comments below. I post every Sunday. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. It's time to say bye-bye to 2020. Please take care of yourself and keep slaying in style until we meet next year.